Carol from Wikispaces here. In the next couple of minutes, I'm going to walk you through your options for page level permission settings. To find my page permission settings, I go to the More Page Options button and select Permissions. By default, the permissions on any page are the same as the permissions for the whole wiki. This means that if I have a public wiki, the page is viewable and editable by the public. If I have a private wiki, only members of the wiki can view or edit the page, and so on. My second option for page permissions is locked. This means that while my page will be visible to anyone with access to the wiki, only organizers will be able to edit the page. If I have a Superplan wiki, or a wiki on a private label site, I can set my page to hidden, meaning that the page can only be seen or edited by organizers of the wiki. For example, if I were a teacher and I was typing up an assignment that I didn't want my students to see while it was still in progress, I could keep that page hidden. My students wouldn't be able to see anything until I chose to unhide the page. Another choice I have is setting up custom page permissions. It's important to remember that once I save custom permissions for this page, they will overrule the permissions I've set for the rest of the wiki. So even if my wiki is set to private, meaning that only members of my wiki can access it, if I set viewable to everyone, then anyone can come to this page and see it, whether they're a member of the wiki or not. In the same way, if my wiki is public, but I've set this page to be viewable by organizers only, anyone who isn't an organizer of this wiki will see a page restricted message when they try to view this page. If your wiki is on a Wikispaces private label site, you don't need to worry about compromising the security of your whole site. Page level privacy settings can't override private label site settings, and only people who already have access to your site will be able to see any pages at all, regardless of wiki or page settings. For this page, I want it to be visible to all signed-in users, but I only want organizers to be able to edit it. Once I've selected my choices, I hit Update to save my settings. And that's all there is to it. You can find out more about your permission options in our video tours of file permissions, wiki permissions, and private label site permissions.